of walking anyway. Let's ride!
Let's help these people.
Rest easy, friend.
You there! Let's help these
people. I'm pretty sure my leg is broken.
I'm glad you happened by. This woman will be fine, but there's plenty more injured in what's left of the village of Ostermere. Maybe you could help me find them. The ground could shake again at any moment. We need to hurry and save whoever we can. Greenspeaker Sorrelin sent me a letter, asked me to meet her here. Apparently, a few months back, what was once rolling hills and rich Kalovian farmland was suddenly engulfed by this great forest. Look, help me rescue more Ostermere survivors, then we can find Sorrelin. I can toss you some coin for your efforts. Inside the village, listen for any calls.
the rubble.
Thank the eight. I thought that was my grave.
Inside the village.
Have to know how to scrap.
You're safe now. Go join your family.
Sorrelen, you're alive!
Baragon! Oh, I had no idea the ground would shake so violently when I asked Baragon to meet me here. Nature is nothing if not unpredictable. I also... Helping people in dangerous situations sounds just like Baragon. Can't fault him for accepting help. I asked him to join me in Ostermere because I found something amazing. Miraculous, even! He needs to see it for himself. No. The only way Baragon can understand this discovery is by experiencing it himself. Baragon's an old friend.
These creatures only exist in the Dawnwood. They look so strange.
Won't let me go! Thanks! Even the plants want to kill me!
Should fetch a fair fetching price.
much, sister. I know, little bug. Please, help me move this. Thank you. I'm never coming back here.
Sorilin wants to meet at the ruins east of here. Let's go. Rest easy, friend.
Change of plans?
Sorilin asked us. Don't see Greenspeaker Sorilin. Wait, a body on the ground. They're wearing recollection gear. Wildburn seed? Not sure what that could be, but the handwriting at the bottom, that's Sorilin's. The handwriting at the bottom of the note is definitely Sorilin's. Running into ruins alone, I've never heard of a seed, but the wood elves. The recollection consists mostly of those vines. That's the entrance to the ruins. Let's find Sorilin first, friend. Thank you. Sorilyn's up ahead. What's she looking at?
Do you feel it, Baragon? The grandeur of our history.
You're right. These ruins are incredible.
Do you feel it? The power of the Aeliads pervades this place. Millennia separate us from the Heartland High Elves, but I can feel their legacy flowing. This was all for Baragon's benefit. You're just an unintended spectator. I brought Baragon here to remind him of his Aeliad heritage. The recollection remembers their past. This land belonged to the Aeliads, and we Bosmer are their rightful heirs. Not at all, but some of their beliefs match my own. All that aside, I wanted to show Baragon what I found. A new type of seed. It's similar to what we Greenspeakers use to grow and shape tree villages, but different. It thrums with unique potential. Bug shells! Surprise ruined! I wanted to show him the wild burn seed grows deep.
Sorilyn has a point. These ruins are too wondrous to let sit forgotten. These ruins.
I never used to fight this much until I met you.
Joined the buoyant armagers.
Join me, Baragon. The recollection needs wood elves like you. We can finally claim our rightful inheritance.
You're with the recollection? Crack acorns, what are you thinking? Follow her. Recollection! They're murderers! Those doors. Let's try there. We need to find that seed. Sorrelin, talk to me! I can't let you take that seed!
I won't bite you, Baragon. There are other seeds than these.
I'll go after
you. Can make it.
Grab the
Keep
seed
moving.
And follow after me!
Ah. good at this. Well, I probably shouldn't be proud of that.
Displaced families aren't justice!
We've been friends forever! Why won't you trust me?
The recollection destroyed this village! Who knows what other harm the rapid growth caused?
I thought you'd understand! I thought you had vision! Goodbye, Baragon!
No, Sirlin, what?
Couldn't catch her. I've known Sorilyn for almost my whole life. She always claimed alien land belonged to the Wood Elves, but that was purely academic before.
Sounds like the recollection promised to make it real. Could be why they wanted the Wildburn seed. Speaking of which, did you get it?
I've never seen it.
Sure, my lifelong friend joined a violent cult, but you and I actually did some real good.
The new forest worries me. Nothing natural ever grew that quickly.
It's those Wood Elves! Valenwood is trying to annex territory that is rightfully ours!
Welcome to my townhouse, friends! I can't wait to hear the results of...
I can't believe we found a corrupted seed at Ostermere. An invasion launched from...
By reputation. Ethelia...
Our initial investigations are complete, Proxy. Encountering a material confirmation of... That is, that the recollection and the... Speak with Baragon. Most people trust in Baragon.
I have an idea.